always stuff bigger too. I think he's bigger than a bass.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. So before we get to the fishing this week, a couple things. This is episode 98, which means we're getting close to episode 100. Haven't figured out if I'm going to do anything crazy special for that yet. I really hope to have t-shirts. Maybe that'll be when I kind of announce them. It'll be close, as it's kind of a slower process than I thought it was going to be. So there's the kind of update on that. So for the fishing this week, guys, we went fishing. It was not great. Lost a few fish. I only landed one fish between 2 days. So we're going to play some catch up. We have so much footage saved. Normally I'd use it in the winter time, but we have so much that I don't even think we could use it all in the winter. So today we're going to use some of that. We're going to show a few spots. It's going to be one of those videos. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure to hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. 1,000 subscribers is the goal. But anyways, guys, we're going to get to the fishing and see what we can catch.
Oh. There you go. I got him. Yeah, he's pretty good, guys. Oh, he's coming. I'm gonna reel this one into my left. Or no. He's right here, actually. He's that big. Of course, the cat. Oh, no. That's a baby.
Yeah, I know.
All right. There we go, guys. Quick first fish of the day right there. That guy up. Guys, real quick, a couple pounds. Oh, fish on. There we go, guys. I don't know what it is, but oh, it's a bass. Huh. Come here. Check that one out, guys. I can't tell. Little bass, anyways. Check him out. He gone. Got one? What is it? I'm coming. Here we go, guys. This is another one. Already. Can you get him over here or no?
Jumped in time.
Yeah, I heard him. Oh, a little guy. Huh, not even that big. Wow. There we go, guys.
You missed the strike.
We'll deal with that in a second.
Yep.
There you go, guys. Second fish of the day. Little smallmouth. A little over a pound, probably. He gone. Fish, guys. If it is, it's a good one. It is. Here we go, guys. See if we can land this one. Oh, there we go. I don't think he's actually that big. He's coming right in. All right, there we go. He's waking up. There we go, guys. Second thing we've hooked into. This one's strong, whatever it is. I There we go. Oh, I haven't seen him yet. I think it's a drum. It is a drum. Not very big, but it's a drum. It's been a while since we've hooked into one of these. There we go, guys. First fish of the day. First drum in a while. Let's get a weight on him. There we go, guys. We have 5.96. Not quite a 6-pounder, but there you go, guys. First fish of the day. Get him right back in there. Oh, of course, fish just jumped right where I cast. Go ahead. Can't catch fish either. So. Oh, that's a hit.
Get him?
Yep, I got him. Not very big. Not very big. There we go, guys. Third fish of the day. Stop. Whoa, came right off. All right, guys. There we go. Third fish, small largemouth. Just get it back in the water. He gone. What's that? Oh, it's the big one too. I think he's bigger than a bass. Oh yes. Either that or he's a really big bass.
Yeah, he's really big in the lead.
Oh, it's an ass.
Again, God, he's so soft before he's up, huh?
They are just scoffing our bluegills, guys.
Over here. Or... Okay. Probably the same one. That'd be funny.
He's big. Oh, a really big one. Oh, he didn't even get the bluegill.
No, I see that.
What a loser.
Oh. A good one, though. Holy cow.
I'll let you deal with this rod if you want to get that fish kind of resituated. All right, guys, get the scale again. Another fish on live bait. We caught a lot of them there. I don't know if this one's 5, but... Nah.
No?
High 4. 4.86. Well, we got 10 pounds of bass already on 2 fish. Get you guys a look at this one, guys. Check that one out. That's a 4.86, almost 2 5s in a row. Get if you want. Ooh, that's a fish.
Going?
Yep. Yeah, bigger. I think it's another smallmouth. Oh, maybe not. Wait, that thing was a splash, and I have no idea what it is. Oh, it is a smallmouth.
What do you want me to get?
I don't know. Over here, probably. I just have to get it out of this. Make sure it doesn't go in this rock or this line. Straight out, right here in front of me. This is a strong fish, holy cow. Uh-oh. Yes, you are. There we go. Nice. There we go, guys. One more look at that one. Try and get.
All right. That's going to do it for this week's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Not much in terms of other announcements this week. So as I said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. 1,000 subscribers is the goal. And anyways, guys, I'll talk to you next week. And thanks for watching.